Hello, so I got a lot to say today. Yep, a lot to say. It is 8:31 at night, not in the morning, at night, and this is my first vlog of the day. Here's the deal, guys. This morning, I decided to sleep in. No, not like till 10 o'clock or anything. I slept until 9 o'clock. Realistically, I could have gotten up at 8 and been fine. But I got up and I was thinking, okay, I should probably let my body rest because of how much it was aching yesterday. So I did. So I thought that was reasonable. And I got up, I went to work. I went to work. I didn't have time to clean my room. My room's, I'm in short shorts that are kind of rolled up right now because, I was doing homework. But that's besides the point. My room's dirty. I got exams. I realized I had exams tomorrow. Tomorrow, guys. Freaks me to crap out. So like, I don't know. I've been studying for that for the last 2 hours. I realized I had a D. I have a D in chemistry, which is like the one of, which is pretty easy class. It's just the tests that are hard because they're not multiple choice. They're like, she gives you a word and you have to define it word for word. So it's like, it's kind of difficult. But I have a D in that class, which is not good. I've never had a D before. But then again, like, I've never cared less about school before. Probably some correlation there. I'm about to go to the gym. I don't know what I'm gonna hit today, and I don't think I can hit legs tomorrow because my quadriceps are extreme and my calves a little bit. My quads are extremely sore. Like, it feels like I hit them harder than I did on leg day. Like, they hurt more today than they hurt after any leg day. It's insane. My quads, not my hamstrings, my quads. So for leg day, I might end up just doing hamstrings, calves, and adductors and abductors. And no squats, no deadlifts or anything. So that's that. But another thing would be, I don't know. It's just been, I'm just ready for this semester of school to be done. And I'm really ready for YouTube to take off where I can kind of like not work at my job and focus only on YouTube, which would be amazing. Maybe I'll do that in my cutting phase because by that time I'll probably be monetized and I won't be spending $90 a week on food. So, I mean, that's how my day is going. So, I'm going to go to the gym and I'll get back to you guys when I get there.
I used to do so much better. 202 pounds is what I weighed. Every day I go to the gym, but I stopped. As my body weight plummeted, so did my confidence. My lowest weight was a real wake-up call. I started waking up Monday through Monday at 5 a.m., meal planning and going to the gym twice a day, every day. My mission? To show myself and you what success really takes.
What's up, guys? I just want to show you my rear delt pump at the moment. It's pretty crazy. So I'm probably about halfway through. I already hit front delts. I'm getting rear delts now. I did a superset with rear delts. See, they're pumped. They're really pumped. So, side to shoulders because it's been about a week since I did shoulders. After this, I'm gonna do mid, and then I'm gonna do traps. Then I'm probably gonna get hip fronts again, and I want to hit mid one more time, but I don't know if that's gonna happen realistically because it's already 9:41. Because you know me, I'm always late something. So, it's going really good though. Really pumped right now. Got a good playlist going on. I'll catch you guys next time, or next time I pick up my phone. All right, so today was a success. Look at that pump, baby. About to go away. I sweat a lot during short day. I drank this whole thing. Like this, it was filled to here, and I drank it all. So, hey, Kels, how was your workout?
Great, my knees hurt.
Your knees hurt?
Don't look at my face.
She has one little zit. She's upset about it. She doesn't know the struggle, guys. For real, how was your workout?
It's pretty good.
Yeah?
My knees
hurt. You're biking?
For the last bit, because I was trying to.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's see where we're at today for shoulders. Oh, shoot.
What happened?
I was thinking a lot more than that. Two or three?
What's
let's try that? It again, make sure it's for real. 202.9. One more time. Come on, baby, give me something. Okay, 202.9. That's my weight. I thought I was gonna be heavier today. So I just gotta tell myself, like, that's a good weight to be upset about. Think about it. So, yeah. Babe, where are you at?
125.5.
What? Ooh. You gained like a pound. That's good.
I gained 0.5.
Nice.
I gained half a pound.
Yeah, I don't think you've ever weighed that much, though.
No, I weighed 126 once.
126? Oh. So we're both kind of low today. It's all right. We'll get it. I don't know why I'm so low today. It sucks. I don't know. Anyways, I'm going to pack it up, go home, eat, and clean off the screen, the camera real quick. And trying to reach my hoodie. Oh, there we go. I put all my stuff behind this counter, in case you haven't noticed yet, but gonna eat, gonna study as much as I can. Then I'm gonna go to bed, rest my body, get up, and start kicking ass in the morning. So,